Uh-oh. Why does he have that in his hand? Hello everybody, and my name is Kiki Etiquette and welcome back to Heavy Rain. So where we left off, the first part was just basically a tutorial getting you acquainted with the controls and how it works, because this has actually been updated since that recording, and it's now the Move edition, which I do actually have a Move. I've never used it, but we're just going to go with a nifty controller anyway. And so we're still in the prologue, just getting a feel for the story, and so let's continue. There we go, he's all happy and, you know, smiles and all that jazz. Alright, this is an infamous... Oh, what's the buttons? I've completely forgotten. Oh, that's walk. Okay.
Jason!
Jason! So Jason. Everybody knows this bit. Anybody Jason. Who's played this... Jason! Jason!
Jason!
Jason! Jason. Anybody who's played this Jason. Knows this section.
Jason.
Jason! 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 Hey, dude! Ooh, he looks... Are those Jason. The same face models? I think they are. So anybody who has that phobia of clowns, look away now. That's all I'm saying.
Jason, completely you really shouldn't controls. Wander off like that, you know? There's an awful lot of people in
Please,
here.
Please, Dad, can I have
Got
one?
Got a skate t-shirt on.
I'd really love to have one. Please, Dad, come on.
Please.
Okay, let's go buy a balloon.
Great!
They all float down here.
Hey, Jim! That's what you... What's your name?
Jason.
That is creepy.
Which balloon would you like, Jason?
Jason, what balloon would you like?
There you go.
And it's all gonna pop, and he's gonna try and eat me. Because that's what clowns
That'll
do.
Be $2, sir.
Jason, wait for me. Wait for
Pennywise.
Your dad, son.
Yeah, Jason.
It's really crowded in here.
Right, so now I have to try and find my moolah. This is kind of all planned out, I guess, but left. So I think what happened last time when I tried to play this was
change.
Uh-oh. Wait, where you go?
It is impossible to try on a pair of shoes with this crowd. Where's Jason?
Yeah,
a second ago, I bought him a balloon, I turned around and he just disappeared.
And she's going to blame me for that.
What do you mean disappeared?
Stay
well,
here.
The clown got him,
right
and ate him up. Jason!
Jason!
Jason! So this must be a scary,
Jason!
Scary thought for any parent.
Jason!
I couldn't imagine. Like, I got lost in McDonald's once.
Jason!
It was a busy one.
Jason!
Jason! Yeah, I'm going to keep doing that for you, because it's got to be done.
Jason!
Jason! Oh yeah, I can still
Jason!
Call him. Jason! Jason! Can you like not say it? And then I suppose have you noticed that when you're shouting, you always say it in the same kind of tone?
Jason!
When you're trying to get to someone? Jason!
Jason! Hey,
oh my goodness!
Jason!
Ah, this is proper busy. This
Jason!
Would freak me out. Ah, he's gone.
Jason!
Hey, watch it!
Jason!
Have I got to go out? What?
Jason!
I can never remember what to do with this bit. A lot of
Jason!
People wearing the same clothes.
Jason!
Nope. Oh, wait, turn around.
Jason!
Look for the balloon, the red balloons. That's
Jason!
A telltale sign. That's a telltale. But,
Jason!
What was I saying? I was saying about
Jason!
Shouting. Yeah, when you, like, aggravated, you're shouting the same. Oh, this is vibrating in my lap.
Watch it.
Here we go.
Jason!
Is it behind the dude with the cap?
Jason!
Jeez, God, you rip.
But he's like, whoa, dude!
Jason!
That is creepy though. And you got creepy ass music and all.
Jason!
Quick, get him. How does he get
Jason!
Through people? That, I would have a panic attack if I was in this situation. But yeah, I got lost to McDonald's when I was really young because it was really busy. It was in like the middle of London as well. That was
Jason!
Freaky. I did panic, but I like the
shit.
Split.
Shit!
Where's he gone? Why would he do that? Why?
Jason!
He's 10 now. He's a big kid. No, 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 no. Reminds me of Sixth Sense with the red balloon. Like anything.
No, Jason, oh my god, no. No. Oh my god. No.
Yeah. Horrible bit. Horrible bit. It's a good way to set the tone. And the music is awesome. Sony Computer Entertainment. Quantic Dream. Now, they've done a lot of stuff like this. Fahrenheit and there was a few others. I can't remember now, but they've, you know, these are like their... I say Fahrenheit, Indigo Prophecy, whatever you want to call it. I always call it Fahrenheit because that's what I know it as. The mocap and everything, and the way these games are done. But I'm quiet just because it's very atmospheric, and no matter how many times I play this, well, I start this, it's always the same kind of feeling. It's like very melancholy, and you know, it's very dirty and gritty. See, that is amazing. I mean, look at her face. Well, not that the fact that she looks like a leather boot, but... I don't think you can skip this. Yeah. I don't... It's not... It's just one of those things that you need to experience. I mean, look at that. I can't even words. The animation man, Clement something, and the mocap supervisor, Jeremy. Look how dirty everyone is. Everyone needs a shower, like a proper shower.
Aw, save us. I'm sorry, I will do.
But you can't see the writing, like, you can't see the text because of the white. Which is interesting. But, yeah, I'm excited for... I try not to talk too much, but at the same time... because I want to take it in, but... you have to let me know what you think of that intro. The lot of games are giving you the feels straight away. This is 2 years later and it's still raining. And he looks rather gruff. He's like, that stubble.
Hi,
he's
Sean.
Just not bothered. Not bothered? Bothered. Wow, I can't do words. I can't do words anyway, but... Right then, let's get in the car and remember the controls. Right, so this is America, so we go on the other side. That's confusing. Am I a bit nippy? Right. Okay. Shh. My PlayStation's making a right racket. So first of all, we want to put our seatbelt on. Make sure he's belted up. So we check the mirror. He's all good. And then just turn the ignition and go into drive, because it's an automatic apparently. That's all you do. So these games are very, you know, interactive. I can't remember what the actual like name or term is, but interactive is one of those things. So this and probably The Walking Dead, when I get that started, is going to be quite quiet and, you know, intensive in terms of concentration and, you know, and doing things. So I'll try my best. This is going to be a very chilled out, I'm hoping, a chilled out ride, but also quite an exciting one if you've never seen this before. I may even play Fahrenheit Indigo Prophecy at some point, because I do have that on Steam. And I played that on the PlayStation. Or was it Xbox? I can't remember, actually. So yeah, a few times my game has actually crashed around here, so... see, he looks really, like, scrawny. 4:30, right, so let's have a look at that board. So, Sean, 4:30 snack, 6 homework, 7 dinner, 8 bed. So, 4:30, what time is it? Right, it's nearly 4:45 now. What is it? Snack. So, let's ask him if he wants a snack. So, obviously, they've got a divorce.
It's time for your snack. Are you hungry?
I guess, a little.
Right.
Let's see what we can find in the kitchen.
Yay! So you can see he's trying to be kind of all happy and, you know, well, not happy, but because he's obviously not very happy. Probably blames himself a lot. Oh, chips. There we go. He's going to want a bag of chips. Who doesn't want a bag of chips? I personally would like a bowl of mashed potato. That's my snack. Huge ass bowl. I've been eating a lot of that recently, like for about 10 years. That's my snack. there we go.
Here, Sean. Here's your snack.
Thanks, Dad.
You want to talk a little?
He's like, nah.
Talk about what?
I don't know, about you, your friends. How things
are going?
I don't
know, maybe, like,
nothing
cheer
special.
Oh, God, he's emo. I must be emo. What time is it? So we got half an hour. I've got half an hour to talk to the little git. Before... What was it, homework? I can't even remember now. Oh, bless you. Gesundheit. Ill.
You've got a cold coming on.
Let's get some...
I'm going to see if I can find some medicine for you.
Yeah, let's get some medication. Wherever that may be. What's that? I'm looking at the paper. Origami Killer strikes again. So yeah, that's all this game is actually about, is the Origami Killer. Okay, Gamer strikes again. 7th victim identified. The police have confirmed that the modus... MO. Alright. He's like, whoa. Okay. Ethan? I think that was his name, Ethan. Is that Bill's or a TV guide? So, I'm assuming that there would be a bathroom up here with a medicine cabinet. What's this? Ah! Okay. So, it's been a while since I have played this. Oh, fudge. Okay. Ah, boom. Right. Medicine. There we go. Must be like paracetamol or something. Let's close that for the safety of the children, because he's only a short ass anyway, so it's not like he can reach a lot of stuff. And then go down. But it does look really dark and dank in here. Like, he hasn't done very well for himself. I'm assuming since he's a self-employed architect. Right, Sean? There you go.
Here, take this. It'll make you feel better.
Really?
Thanks, Dad.
Has he got a miracle cure for colds?
Sean,
we'll do it.
You want to do your homework now?
Please, Dad, let me watch TV a little while longer. We'll do it later.
Okay. Alright, later.
Alright, I'll come back a little later.
Let's try and talk to him again. Play?
What do you say we play together for a while?
I'd rather watch TV.
Wow.
How are things at school? Is your teacher nice?
Everything's fine, Dad.
Oh. I hate kids like this. He's like, dude, you're in my way. Like...
Do you want me to get your dinner?
Oh, yeah. I'm really hungry.
Okay, I'll go see what I can find. I'll call you when it's ready.
Oh, he's really hungry, yet he didn't finish his crisps. Or he's just being plain and simply rude and not, And he's not putting it away. Right, oh, let's give him a healthy meal, because there is pizza there, but I'm going to have that for myself. Because I don't think he deserves pizza. Okay, put it in the microwave. Kind of meal that, you know, dads make. Do-do-do-do-do-do-do. That was quick. There's no way chicken is cooked that quick. Sorry, roast chicken dinner? Nuh-uh. At least it's nice enough to put it on a plate. Oh, really? Oh, slowly. There is no way that is cooked. Especially a drummer. Ooh. That looks really good. I'm hungry now.
You can come now, Sean. Your meal is ready.
I'm coming.
Alright, okay. So, he's going to eat that, and then I'm just going to, like, goof around and let's just sit down and watch him eat like a weirdo. I suppose you can see his brother in him and stuff, and he's just like, So it's really sad. They've been through some crap. You gotta feel for him. It's only 7. He's got ages to go yet. Screw this, I'm not gonna sit round with him. Are you done? What? Dude, you left half of that. Aw, man. What a waste. What a waste of my time and money. Right, now, you little sugar plum. It's not a bad little place, I thought. No, I wanted to look. Ah, how do you change? There it is. That's what I wanted to look at. I wanted to look at my mail. It's the same thing. Ethan Mars. It's like Bruno. Did he have a brother called Bruno? Is that personal? When I see your face, there's not a thing that I would change apart from everything.
When the parents came home from church, all their children were gone. They searched and called for them. They cried and begged. But it was all to no avail. The children have never been seen again.
I've never read this. The heck was that? I've never seen that before. What I wanted... Oh, flipping out these controls. I've never seen that before. Right, what time is it now, dude? Because... must be bedtime. Oh, so close. I just want the little git to go to bed. If I can actually, like, get on with the game. Well, I'm flipping babysit. Oh, yeah, that's not weird. Come on. Come on. Oh, you see his shadow? His shadow looked well weird then. Alright, I'm looking at that. Boop!
Dad, why'd you turn it off? It was my favourite show. Turn it back on, Dad.
You see him spaz out then? No, you're going to bed.
Come on, Sean. It's time for bed.
I'm not tired yet. Can I stay up a little longer?
Nope. Go
now
to bed.
That's not very reasonable, is it? You have school tomorrow. You have to get some sleep.
All right, I'm going. Are you coming with me?
Go brush your teeth and put on your pajamas. I'll come up.
Should have done homework. Oopsie. I just in my seat. Well, I mean, I guess that's not too bad. It could have been worse. Maybe I should, like, turn the lights off. No, I don't want to sit down. Although, he's still unpacked. It's 2 years later and he's still not packed. Unpacked, even. Right. Dude, brush your teeth. Hurry up. Let's have a look at his room. It's been a bit nosy. Oh, what is that? I bet it's going to be, like, a really depressing picture of all... Wow. Wow, that kid's got issues, though. Yeah, he needs therapy. It's probably, I mean, to be fair, he did see it all in front of his eyes, so it's probably like trauma. There we go. Let's get rid of that. So it's all nice and dark for him. Right then, Sean. Get to bed, you little pleb. These posters are really weird. Right, now what? Good night. Bye, you little crap. That looks like Battlestar Galactica.
My teddy! I haven't got my teddy, Dad!
You really? Must have left it somewhere in the house. Do you have any idea where it could be?
No, Dad. Please, I can't sleep without him.
Too bad. I'm so tempted.
I'll look around and see if I can find it, okay?
Oh, really? Yeah, he's a little whiny sod, isn't he? I mean, I know he was a bit younger than Sean. Jason was, what, 10? He just turned 10? I can't even remember. Nope. There's another paper, because of course it's a guy's toilet, so you need a paper. Right, what's this way? Let's change the camera angle. Is that it? Oh, that's it. Okay, that's a freaky ass teddy. I just want him, like, not here, but... I just want him to disappear, like...
Thanks, Dad.
You're welcome.
Good night, Sean.
Night. Dad?
Yeah?
Why do you look so sad?
Why are you such an emo, miserable git?
I just need some time. To get back to the way things were.
You know, Dad, what happened to Jason wasn't your fault.
No, it was his idiotic fault.
Good night, Sean.
What about a cover? Oops. There we go. I was gonna say, surely he's gonna be a bit chilly. I know I have to sleep with the cover on. Like, it has to be up here. But I have, like, my face, like, showing. Okay. Let's give him a peck. Duh. He's gonna remember that. It's gonna be like Telltale Game. He'll remember that. I keep saying Jason. Whoops. Did not mean to slam the door. See, he must have knocked his head when he was trying to help Jason. Ooh. We had different clothes on. Jason! Uh-oh. Why does he have that in his hand? Oh no, it's not you, is it? No, that'd be too obvious. Carnaby Corner North. Okay, so that's significant somehow. Ah, okay, so this is going into a different to another character. So this would be a good place to leave this episode here. So I'm going to pause it here. So this has been Heavy Rain. Thank you so much for watching. And if you enjoyed this video, then you can let me know by leaving a like. And if you want to see more content like this, plus plenty of other stuff, then you can always hit that subscribe button today to get notified when a new video is released. So again, thank you so much for watching, and I will see you awesome chums in the next video. Bye. Before you go, here is your chance to be in control of what you want to see next Friday. You can vote on a video by clicking on the annotation, or if you're on a handheld device, then you can also vote in the comments section below. Thanks for watching, and I'll see you awesome chums in the next video. Bye!